Hey, what's happening? I haven't done an in which I listened to in a while. I've been traveling. I'm back home. Figured I'd do one tonight, real quick. We're gonna listen to Dolly Parton's "My Tennessee Mountain Home." It's Dolly Parton's birthday today, so why not? This is a song from 19 originally released 1972 as a single, later released in 1973 on her album "My Tennessee Mountain Home." I have it on a compilation. It's about her growing up in, Appalachia. I've been to Tennessee, been to Memphis, but not in her area of Tennessee, which I hear is very different. Okay. Anyway, I put Dolly as one of the top, American songwriters of the 20th century, or even English language songwriters of the 20th century. I think she's brilliant. I think she's a genius. I'd love to see her live one day. I haven't had a chance to. I grew up listening to her music and I still listen to it. So let's do it. My Tennessee Mountain Home by Dolly Parton.
Afternoon,
Let's restart it here.
sitting on
There we
the
go.
front porch on a summer afternoon, in a straight back chair on two legs, leaned against the wall. Watch the kids playing with June bugs on a string, and chase the glowing fireflies when evening shadows fall. In my Tennessee mountain home, life is as peaceful as a baby's sigh. Fragrance makes the summer wind so sweet, and on a distant hilltop an eagle spreads its wings, and a songbird on a fence post sings a melody.
In
my
harmonica.
Walking home from church on Sunday with the warmth you love, just laughing, talking, making future plans. And when the folks ain't looking, you might steal a kiss or two, sitting in the porch swing holding
stealing kisses.
In my Tennessee mountain home, life is as peaceful as a baby's sigh. In my Tennessee mountain home, crickets sing in the fields nearby.
I really appreciate how layered that track is, where it starts just the acoustic guitar, and then there's just, if you listen to it again, the instruments just keep getting added into the track so that it builds into this kind of layered musical feast, what I would say. I like that line, walking home from church with the one you love. I've never done that. But I've stolen kisses when the folks weren't looking. So I've done that. Anyway, all right, have a good evening. Bye.